And Gray's in the four here in transition. Look for her to get the ball and take it down the line. Reines Johnson might not give her a chance.
Schmidt to Reines, taps it over. Great dig by Lou. Tack four, and Knutson for the point and the win for Maple Grove. 21-19, and they win it in five sets.
2020.
Yeah, let's take a look at the end of this. We'll watch this. It's a great tip picked up by Lou. Gray just gives Knutson a chance to take a swing.